So,
Washington, D.C., what do you want to talk about? We get it. We get it. Everything's about Cody Rhodes. Even on my own show, it's got to be about you, because everything in the WWE is about Cody Rhodes, right? No, well, you don't have to answer that, because I know the truth. Yeah, this is Cody Rhodes! You're the hero of the story, Cody. But you know why? It's because these idiots don't know the real you. But I do. I know how selfish you are. I know all you care about is the WWE Championship. In fact, how many times have your friends, Kevin Owens and Randy Orton, got beaten up because of you? While you walk around getting all the glory. What kind of friend are you, huh? A really, really good friend you are.
Are you done? Oh, I'm a bad friend, is that what you're saying? Let's go ahead, let's talk about my friends. Kevin Owens, you mentioned Kevin Owens.
Kevin
right?
Owens.
My opponent at Bash in Berlin. I imagine you think that me giving Kevin Owens a shot at the WWE Championship, that's charity. But when in reality, if I put the SmackDown Superstars list up on the wall, ask yourself, could Kevin Owens beat that guy, that guy, that guy? Truth is, he could, and he probably already has. Kevin Owens has been fighting the bloodline since before I even came back. Kevin Owens has been beaten up, he's been taken out, he has not stopped fighting. Matter of fact, I would not be sitting here WWE champion had it not been for Kevin Owens. But never once have I used Kevin Owens. Can you say the same thing, Grayson Waller? Right, because this relationship, is this friendship? Or are you just using Austin Theory? Hey, Magic Mike, you hear what I'm saying? This guy right here is trying to convince everybody that he's gonna show him who the real Cody Rhodes is, when in actuality, this man right here is the one who is using, and he is using you. And the rest of us are just waiting for you to do something about it.
No, hey, you ain't turning this on us. This is my best mate. This is my tag partner, the man I won the tag team championship with at WrestleMania. We would never turn on each other. But I know someone who would do that. In fact, I think everyone needs a little reminder of what Kevin Owens is really capable of. In fact, we actually prepared something for you to watch, Cody. Have a look at this.
I will find anyone and everyone.
Kevin Owens only cares about one person, himself.
If you think that you have me all figured out, you're gonna realize. I got you something too. Comes from the heart, man.
A new list. How come my name's on this?
Trusted this man.
Sick of security. I'm coming for this.
He played the entire New Day like a symphony.
I need an answer to my question. You, me, one-on-one.
Yes or no?
Fine. Yes. Are you happy now?
Now that I have the answer.
Over the years, the roster should have learned you can't trust Kevin Owens.
Wow. That doesn't look like a good friend to me.
Things are about to get even more interesting on this Grayson Waller effect. Cody's challenger for Berlin, the prize fighter, Kevin Owens is here.
All right. I can't stand back there any longer, because look, we get the point. You guys are trying to convince Cody that I'm gonna turn on him and I'm stabbing him in the back viciously, try to end his career, all that stuff. Look, Cody, I think you can admit from that video that every one of those guys, they kind of had it coming, except for Kofi Kingston. He's great. That was on me, Kofi, I apologize again. But everyone else, come on, right? And Cody, you and I have never had that kind of relationship. We've been close, we've been tight ever since we met. So that's not gonna happen. And as far as Waller and Theory are concerned, here's the thing, look, everyone knows what's gonna happen. I'll get in the ring, me and Cody will beat you guys up, then someone's gonna give Nick Aldis the idea to make this a tag team match. Let's just skip all over that. If our general manager, Nick Aldis, could just come out here real quick. Let's just get to the point. Nick, great to see you. You look incredible. I wish I could pull off a suit like that. Can you just make this tag team match already for tonight?
Thank you, Kevin. Yes, we did discuss it already. And yes, it is a done deal, Washington, D.C. tonight in the main event of SmackDown. It will be Kevin Owens and Cody Rhodes taking on A-Town Down Under in the main event.
I appreciate that. And look, I know we need to end this segment as quick as possible, but do I still have time to get in there and punch him in the face anyway? I know it's in reverse. Usually the mat. Is that okay?
Kevin, just make it quick, okay?
Thank you. Here we go.
If the day ends in Y, KO is punching someone in the face, preferably Grayson Waller.
Oh my goodness, that backfired. A-Town Down Under escape.
KO clocking his tag partner tonight, and indeed his opponent. Next week at Bash in Berlin, inadvertently, it must be said.
Well, it is official per general manager Nick Aldis. Rhodes and Owens will join forces to battle Waller and Theory, A-Town Down Under, in our main event tonight.
They don't have adrenaline in their soul.